Hi, my name is Andrew, and I'm a tax expert at TurboTax. I'm here to help you with your Social Security number rejection. There's nothing to worry about, and it's an easy fix. When you filed your taxes this year, the primary person's Social Security number or last name listed on your return didn't match what the IRS has in its database. Get this year's Form 1040 and look for the first person listed. Then find their Social Security card to make sure you're entering the correct name and number. That's what the IRS uses to verify filer information. Sign back into TurboTax and follow the instructions on the screen to enter the name and number exactly as it appears on the card. If the on-screen Social Security number and name matches what's on the card and you're still getting rejected, click Learn More for some helpful tips.